Do you get just total freedom to do whatever you want? No, that's never the way it was intended to be. There needs to be accountability. No one is above the law.
And a few moments after that, she said this.
I said I would pardon him. This is no longer about whether he's innocent or guilty. This is about the fact, how do we bring the country back together?
Governor Ron DeSantis, meanwhile, back in Florida, where he said indictments against Trump took the spotlight as he entered the race last year. He also criticized Haley's poll numbers.
Nikki Haley cannot compete with Donald Trump there. And the fact that she can't do it there, she can't do it anywhere. She's certainly not going to do it in South Carolina.
Well, you're not going to do it in Florida either.
Trump is up by 30 points approximately in Haley's home state. He has been targeting her as too weak to take on Biden.
She would not be able to handle that position. She would not be able to handle the onslaught.
All right, let's bring in senior politics reporter for Axios, Eugene Scott. Eugene, good morning. It's always wonderful to see you.
Come on.
Let's start on this immunity question, actually, and the way that both of these candidates handled talking about that. Haley, in particular, just saying he's not above the law, obviously disagrees with the Trump legal strategy here, but insisting that she would still pardon him should he be convicted and she have that power.
Yeah, Haley is trying to win Trump supporters and independents at the same time. And what's difficult about that is that these voting blocks actually often have different views on Donald Trump and how he should be handled. Many independents are very frustrated with who Donald Trump has been since leaving the White House and have expressed real concern that he could continue much of the problematic behavior that he displayed while president. And many of the base love him and want him to keep doing what he's done. Support his plan for retribution towards his enemies and could get behind him actually doing something again